Hi everybody, welcome back to the Shonen Knife Bass Project. Today for song number 21, we're doing an early song from the group called Ah Singapore. This song first appeared on the album Pretty Little Bakugai in 1986, and then was re-recorded in a longer version on the album Let's Knife in 1992. The first version is so short that I had originally intended to do the longer Let's Knife version. But after listening to both, I realized that the longer version was not an improvement. The lyrics were a little better structured, but most of the charm of the first song was missing, and a different sound had been introduced. The earlier song is done in a more traditional Chinese singing style like you might hear in the Chinese opera. Surprisingly, this is one of the most fun bass lines we've done yet. Pay close attention to the lovely sound Michie is getting from her bass. Here is Ah Singapore from Pretty Little Bakugai. Well, I said it was short. This song is like a passing memory someone is having of a pleasant trip. The lyrics are episodic, a little girl eating shumai, the phoenix trees, and the tall buildings. Maybe Naoko is recalling a trip she took to that exotic city. This is what a phoenix tree looks like, by the way. The phoenix is also an important symbol in Chinese culture. Here are the longer lyrics that are found in the Let's Knife version of the song, and it's kind of interesting to compare them. Interestingly, the Chinese dish shumai has been replaced with Chinese dumplings. Now, anyone who loves dim sum as much as I do knows that they are not the same thing at all. The later version of the song is sung in English, so I suspect that Chinese dumplings just fit in better. But maybe they thought we wouldn't know what shumai is. They even mentioned the one thing that most Westerners know about Singapore, and that is the fact that you cannot buy chewing gum or chew gum there. And I'm telling you, we could use that lore here in New York City. Speaking of which, the girls are coming to Brooklyn in July and also two shows in New Jersey. That fact plus a new album will make this a pretty good summer for us New York fans. Now if only the Yankees could get things going. Okay, see you next time.